I hope you enjoyed this project, and join me next time for Creatively Crafty with Cindy McGee.